hope I don't end up like one of those weirdo New Yorkers that chokes on a peanut and dies and no one even misses me.
Honey, I would miss you.
Get in the slow lane, ladies.
She gave us the finger, Ross.
Fascist.
Give her the finger.
Fascist! You go eat some kale. Yeah, you better run.
Sorry. It's tight quarters. I like your glasses.
I would like to introduce everyone to the new art director.
Oh, hey, Doris.
I just wanted another cup of coffee.
Let me just get out of your way. Ow!
I'm so sorry.
You did that on purpose, didn't you?
No.
Yeah, you did.
Doris? Doris, are you okay?
Oh, yeah. He's very different than me. It just seems impossible. You need to find common interests.
He's on Facebook. Let's make a fake account.
You're taking dating advice from a 13-year-old.
She needs a name.
Lilith Primrose. Or Lilith Comeswell.
Let's just stick with Primrose.
Okay.
His favorite band is playing this Saturday night.
You have to go. Oh,
my. Doris?
Your outfit is fierce.
I dress seasonally and monochromatically. What's your method, Doris?
I don't have a method.
You're a true original.
What, thank you.
Niles and I are looking for a model to be on the cover of my new album.
Oh.
Niles, can you get our digits?
Get my what?
We need your phone number.
Have you got a pencil?
Nah, nobody has pencils anymore.
Sunshine. I'm Doris.
She's kind of weird.
She's like a good weird.
What about you, Doris? You ever been in love?
I was engaged once.
Really?
He got a job in Arizona, and he asked me to go with him. I couldn't leave my mother. It would have killed her.
I'm sorry. I'm
awake. It's okay. I'm awakening.
It's like somebody stole my friend and replaced her with a wild animal.
These people have really welcomed me into the world.
Can you be honest with yourself? He's barely old enough to vote.
You're just jealous because I'm having fun and doing things with other people and not just you.
Your husband died 15 years ago. Move on.
You have packets of duck sauce in your refrigerator from the 1970s.
It keeps.
I'm awake. I'm awake. And
I joined the LGBT knitting community. I'm not a lesbian, but I'm me there.
You know, I feel that way in Staples.